I have my headphones backwards. It's like, why won't my mic come down? Because you're wearing your headphones backwards, silly. Anyway, hi, welcome. Grace and Lottie's here, ready to jump in. Look, it's Ted Lasso right here. Did not have that right. Anyway, but hi, got all the stuff together here. Got my paints, got all the bits. I'm going to give a final picture here, what it's going to look like. This is it right here.
Why won't my mic come down?
Okay. Oh, I'm listening. I forgot.
Hi. Welcome.
Like, I'm hearing myself. Hold on just a second.
Ready to jump in.
I was getting the link so I could post it. And it was playing in a tab. Okay, there we go. Now we're back. Okay. One of those mornings. But anyway, there it is. This kit I got at Target. It was not expensive. I cannot tell you exactly how much it was. I bought it with a bunch of other things. I didn't really pay attention. It was in that cheap section at the beginning where like everything's like $5. So I didn't expect too much with it. However, it came with a lot of extra paint. Because if you look at the picture, there are no pinks or purples anywhere in this picture. So, I don't know exactly what they're expecting with this. I got to, like, a couple of colors. Like, I got to the six, and I'm like, where's the six? There's no six. And so, there's no 18. There's no, like, it's really weird what all is on here. So, yeah, look, no. Okay, so, I'm working with what's here. I've got extra paint. See how it all turns out. I did have to, for the gray, because I was running out of gray, because the whole background is gray. So I pulled out my neutral gray from Golden. Really close match. So glad that worked out well. Added a little bit of thinner to it right here to get it to the same consistency because it is a heavy body. So got that done. It covered a lot better, obviously. You can see the coverage for this one is pretty much opaque. I think it's better. Yeah, it's better than the titanium white. So the titanium white, pretty good coverage, still a little poking through. But the neutral gray is like not anything that's coming through. I think teal is like the other one that's that opaque. But anyway, that is where we are. Basically, I did the first line. The first time, so we're starting with the second line. From what I remember, there is no 10. There is no 11. We'll be starting right with 12 here today. So anyway, that'll be our first color. 12 is like his hair and his mustache, his shirt. There's a lot of 12 on this. This is 12. All the letters are 12. So we're going to be painting 12 for a while, which is fine. Get to hang out in one color. That'll be nice. It's really going to fill in a lot of this. Doing that much, which will be fun to see, get to see it all down. But anyway, so let's go ahead and jump in on this. I'll turn off my mic. I'll chit chat if anybody wants to chit chat and chat. I'll be here, but otherwise we can just relax and paint. Just realizing I went to the wrong screen. There we go. Now we can see chat too. Because I am streaming on YouTube and Twitch. So anyway, I'll be here. If we want to chit chat, if not, we can just paint. Hey, Kat. Good morning. Just see chat over there. This paint isn't liking to get in here. Hold on. I'll zoom in a little bit more. It's being a little difficult. Oh, I am fully zoomed. We'll bring it up. But, like, up here at the top, it's not wanting to, like, go all the way to the edge, and it's annoying me a little bit. So, anyway, trying to get that to work. But I hope you're having a wonderful Saturday. Hopefully get to finish this one this morning. That's my goal. At least to get the paint all on, I may need to do second coats of places. I won't be surprised if that's necessary. Given the way, this is like, obviously, because of the price of this kit, this is like the cheapest paint known to man, I think. Which is fine. It works. But, anyway. So, how was your Saturday?
People like that, you know, they don't agree with absolutely everything that's Quiet morning. Nice to have a quiet morning. Sorry, Mike.
My multi-stream chat is acting up again. I'm gonna refresh the chat. Hopefully it'll come back. It's being... never. It doesn't really like to work with YouTube too much, which is... kind of a bummer. That's why I pull up. I have it actually in two spots. Just to double check. Thank you.
Okay. This paint tub is, like, getting... There's not a lot of paint in it. I'm not going to try to do this one in the 12. I'm going to go with 10 and 11, which look almost black. They are blue for the area around the word team right here, rather than using 12 like they call for, just because it's not going to... I don't think it's going to make it, and I'm going to need a second coat to fill it in, and so I'd rather do a separate color in here and have it for here to do my second coats in these areas than not have the paint, is my thought. So, I'm going to take a quick break, warm up my coffee, then I will be back and we'll do the next section. Okay, come on back. So now to do reason. I think 11 looks a hair lighter, so he's 11. They may be the exact same paint. It's hard to tell. They're very close. I can't say that. This. Yeah, it looks like a nice navy right there. It's pleasant. But yeah. I just don't think there'd be enough. It looks like there's actually more of this than the 12. So. It'd also give us a slightly different color than what's here, so maybe his little ascot will show a little differently too. Lottie, why are you barking? I just took a break. I think my dog needs to go get her barks out for a moment. I'll be right back. Again, I'll just leave it on this camera though. Lottie. Bark, 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 bark. I wasn't first today. Oh, sorry, shrubs. Sorry, shrubs. Oh, yay. I come back to this. Report. Report. And now to hide user. Okay, there we go. Step away for just a second. Hey, JMB Impact, welcome in. I've got to refresh the chat. I don't want those. Actually, here, we have to leave. We're going to go to a different screen for just a second and come back. There we go. Now, their messages are off of that. Oh, I have my mods on. Why are my mods not working, CloudBot? Thank you. Anyway. Anyway, welcome in. I'm doing pretty well. How are you this morning? Just, my dog just went out barking like crazy. And bark, 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 bark. Okay, there comes Streams Labs and talking. Cloudbot, you are a mess. But anyway, my dog went out, barked at everything in the yard right after I'd taken a break, you know, she needed a break. So anyway, back to painting now. Hey. Good. I wasn't gone long enough that my paint started drying in my brush. Cloudy here, and the forecast has rain literally every day. Like the next 10 days. It's one of those times a year. Sadly, it's not going to be super cold, but this time of year, I would love to have some snow. I mean, it just feels like it's right to have snow here. Maybe I'll go out. It is a Ted Lasso paint by number. So, this is a fun. I found a target. Having fun. I've got two others. I need to put the vote up for the next one. I have the Parting Planning Committee and the Rosebud Motel. So, I need to put that vote up. I'm going to put it. It'll be up on YouTube. I mod. I'm watching the. I watch the stream via my phone for Twitch. And it doesn't let you put up a poll very easy. I have yet to find it when I'm using my phone to add a poll. Let's me edit stream info, add stream markers, but yeah, adding a poll, not really allowed on my phone, so let me do them up over here on YouTube. So let's add that poll. Start a poll. Now that poll is up. So you guys can vote. You guys can vote. Which one should be next? The Schitt's Creek. I'll show them one more time before I get back to painting. Here's the office one. It is the Party Planning Committee. And then the Schitt's Creek is the Rosebud Motel. So. Those are the options. All of these were found at Target. They were not expensive. They were in like the dollar. You know that cheap section at the beginning of Target? They were all in there. I would tell you exactly how much they cost, but I have no idea. I didn't pay attention on my receipt, and that receipt's been thrown away. So, I can't tell you now. Sorry. They act like cheap paint by numbers. Like, the paint is definitely a cheap paint by numbered paint. Nothing fancy here. To get the gray to actually cover well, it's actually some of my golden paint mixed in. So I was running out, so I had to make some more. My neutral gray was actually like a really close color match to what they were using. I added a little bit of the white from the kit into it to help pull it together. But yeah, it was this brush is so much better for filling in larger areas. It's kind of hard to get in these tight areas with this brush. There we go. I need to clean out that circle just a little bit. That's messy. This color in comparison feels really creamy. It's kind of interesting the difference from shade to shade on this kit. But yeah. My music stop? I don't hear my music. Must have hit my volume on my headphones. It's kind of funny. It's like I don't hear the music. Still here. I would love some snow. I absolutely adore snow. So being cold, JMB. I'm ready for, like, we had a night the other night that I'm sitting there on my phone, and it was cold enough, sir, snow, like, just barely here. I mean, Tennessee doesn't get super cold, not like up north and stuff, but, I looked at my phone, I was getting ready to just check something silly, and it, like, said, flurries in 30 minutes in your area, and I'm like, what? I, like, got so excited and, like, set a timer on my phone. So, like, I would, like, just be able to look out, see some snowflakes flying. Would not have accumulated. Would not have stuck. But, like, I could have looked in, like, the street light and saw some snow fall, and I'd be like, yay! And, you know, the little kid in me would have been happy. It disappeared before it got here. Like, totally gone. And I was like, oh, got my hopes up. No snow. We'll probably see some snowflakes in January here, but, like, I hope for a little bit around Christmas. I'm making a mess trying to clean this up. I'm making it worse. Okay, we have to touch that up with some white. I can't. It went in the. I'm debating just using my titanium white, coming in on the white with it. We're supposed to have, for the next, like, week, it's all rain, highs, like, in the 60s, so we're not, I think we have one day where the highs are in the 40s, but not cold enough for snow, just enough to be totally rainy, totally gray. It's important to make sure I'm taking my vitamin D.
Sorry, hard to moderate from work. No worries. I'm not expecting you to moderate, Shrubs. You technically have moderation privileges, but yeah. I don't expect you to actually do it too much. More so when you're home. I do occasionally get a Saturday with him at home. Here. He can actually do those things, so. But yeah. No, I do not expect you. Trouble getting in super tight with this up here. We'll fix that with a brush here in a minute. Hi. Oh. No, thank you. Banhammer's coming out over on Twitch, guys. Thank you for your the way that you just There we go. Pulled that one. Change my angle here a little bit. Say this color has been the most friendly for doing large areas because it's consistency. very good for filling in and just smoothing. It's really, it's been a good smooth paint. Coverage is, but it is a deep shade, so a couple of coats, it'll have great coverage. Saw so far, Schitt's Creek is winning in the vote with 100%. Let's see. Two votes so far for Schitt's Creek. This is fun. Do I get to vote? Rosebud Motel looks like it's going to be next. Part of me is like tempted to decorate it for Christmas. I may think about that because I've got some extra paints in here. I've got some stuff that I might be able to add in some Christmas decorations on the Rosebud Motel. Circles are hard to go around with a shader brush. The good news is art is not about doing things perfectly. It's knowing how to fix it. this this way. Be easier for my hand. Made a mess again. Ah, I'm making it worse. I am totally making it worse. I believe in you. I appreciate that, Shrubs. Okay, that's enough for now with this brush. Clean that brush off. Okay, I'm gonna go in now with the little brush and we'll get into the teeny areas here real quick. Thank you.
missed a follow. Thank you. Rage Hormones for the follow over on Twitch. Welcome in. Hope you are having a wonderful day. I should. Let me see. It should work. It should work. I'm not. Everything's been a little goofy. No, we're not working. CloudBot is not. Not doing what it needs to be doing right now. Sorry. I was trying to get it to work. So, normally you should be able to get a shout out to all of that. Thank you. I'm glad you're enjoying today. I like to do chill crafting things on Saturdays. About 9 o'clock is when I go live, and I'm doing a series of paint by numbers right now. Mainly a YouTuber. I have a lot of stuff over on YouTube. Same channel name. And so I've got a vote up going over there between the party planning committee for next week or the Rosebud Motel. Sorry, it's out of focus. I can't focus locked. But so right now the Rosebud Motel is winning. So just to let you know. Also a lot of content over there too. Well, I'm going to take a quick break. I'm not here to let everybody see what it looks like. Our beautiful Team Lasso here. When I come back, we'll get to do some yellow. See you guys in just a moment. Thank you.
Okay, back. Let's get our cam back up. So now we're going to be working up here on these guys. It's going to be yellows and blues. So I'm putting 14 in here. Oh, 3 goes in here. We got to pull back up the 3. Oh, just white. It has been painted. That's how bad the white is. It does not look like it has been painted. On this, but yeah. Anyway. Okay. Normally white is not one that gets messed up too much, but you know. Anyway. Okay, 14 here, 15 here. The yellows look good. Yellows, though, notoriously are transparent. So, we'll see what we get with this right here. It is the background. The dog. The poor dog. Football is life. Football is death. Well, it is a pretty shade. It is not very opaque. To like right after I've taken a break. Thank you.
There we go. Yellow is done. Let that dry for a minute. We'll go over to do the other yellow, which is all of his face. So this is a pretty large area here. Slightly different yellow with 15 here. Originally, they'd said to do both of these in 14, but the picture shows his face in a slightly different yellow, so I decided to do it in this one. This is really, really, really not opaque. Thank you.
There we go. There's that one. Now to go in and we'll do the dog. That'll finish her up. Like, for all the first cuts, I will clearly be cleaning this up some off camera. Can I go a little closer in for this? Yes, I can. Just a teeny bit. Not a lot. There. There's a little bit. Choices for blues, like, and what they show in the picture are not, like, this blue for the dog did not exist in the kit. Now, I have several paints that aren't in the picture at all. So I'm a little confused on that one. Oh no, the US just lost in the World Cup. Does that mean we're out? Yep, we're out. We just lost to the Netherlands. US is out. Not a shock, but let's be honest, anybody really expect the US to go very far in soccer, or if you're outside the US football? Not really. Although we do have a lot more kids playing it. So that does help. We've got youth leagues and things a lot more than when I was younger. Yeah, so a nice comparison between like one coat and a bunch of coats too, because this is the same color right here, this border and this guy, same color. There we go. Okay, so that kind of gives a good idea of what the piece is going to look like finished. It will still be a little bit before I get it done. I'm going to probably have another hour or two on it. But here we go. We'll zoom out. You guys can see it. Team Lasso. One down. When I finish it, it'll go up over on Instagram. I'm Grace and Lottie's there, so you can see that at the bottom. That is me. Fortunately, all of my things are all consistent, so I'm easy to find that way. But I enjoy getting to hang out with everybody. Next stream, let's see. Schitt's Creek won the vote, so we will do the Rosebud Motel next. So this will be next week. Right here. We'll see if we have any other extra colors. Has the same number. This one's got some blending, so this could be interesting. It looks like, because they've got like two... They have areas here where they have two colors, but no line dividing. So we're going to have to do some advanced techniques. Anyways, it's going to be fun. It'll be interesting to see how it all comes together on this. I'm looking forward to it. I think it'll be a fun one. So anyway, I hope you've had a great day. I look forward to seeing you in the next one. And until then, yeah, next Saturday, stream. And then may have a short out this week if I get some time to edit. I've got some editing that needs to be done, but I do work, so finding editing time is a little bit difficult. We'll be doing a gaming stream over on BethAnn78 on Twitch later today. Got to finish building the Lincoln Tunnel for our holiday build over in Minecraft. So that'll probably be around 2 o'clock. So if you want to join me over there, I will be there. Probably be a longer stream, but look forward to seeing you then. If you can, be watching maybe a short, hopefully, and then stream for sure next Saturday, 9 a.m. So look forward to seeing you then. Bye.